There are some standalone courses. One of the ones is a life coach certification program. That if that is your dream, your desire to really start your own business, then that of course is a means to that end. And it is called Global Impact Life Coaching Certification, where you can become a certified life coach. So we invite you to go through that for yourself. But come on, sow into yourself this year. Make the dreams possible for you. Don't just have this dream and do nothing with it. I'm really working on a message right now. Most of you know that I'm a pastor as well. And I'm working on this message, one man, one gift, one vision, and how he changes the not just the trajectory of his own life, but that of his family and those that he's been called to rule. So coming up soon, but go to globalimpactbc.com. Life coach certification, of course, you can get there. But you can also, if you're somebody who are working in the ministry in a church and desiring to find out what your gifts are and how to get to the next level, there is a ministry certification course there as well that you can participate in. And then I invite everybody, if you're a stay-at-home mom, if you are just starting in your business or you've been in business for several years, but you're like, I'm doing all the right things, it seems, and this thing is just not turning for me, then I invite you to go take this course, Uncommon Success. It's 30 days, Uncommon Success. And we went through it live in December, 30 minutes each day for 30 days. And when I tell you, in my own business, I've seen excessive change already, and we're just on the 9th day of January in my business. It's really about discipline, it's about consistency, but it's about not just writing the goals, not just having goals, but can we put some action steps to that and follow through on it. And then sometimes we would call an accountability partner, we call them success partners, that would help you your motivation to help hold you accountable to the next level. So we talk about every aspect of business. We talk about ministry. We talk about our individual lives, how it is important for us to plan for our lives. We have a contract for everything else in the world that we do except for ourselves. So we talk about that, our values, our goals, and then writing our contract for our life and holding ourselves accountable for that contract. And then spread that out to our ministry, our business, our life. And if you're a stay-at-home parent, that is a business. Running a household is a business. So we talk about that. We talk about budgeting and all of those great things. So I invite you to go to globalimpactbc.com. Those are just some of the courses that I can name off the top of my head. There are several free things that you can get if you go over to the website. But you also get desiring a degree in Christian education. Then we have our theology program where right now, currently, we're offering the associate's and bachelor's degree. Futuristically, we will also be able to offer the master and doctorate degree. So I'm looking forward to those things that are coming up. All right. So listen, whether you're watching this on YouTube or you're watching it on our Roku channel, or perhaps you catch the link that will drive you to one of those places from our social media platforms, let us know what it is that you're doing in the world and how we at Global Impact TV can help you. Because we do have some advertising moments that you, starting this year, can advertise on our show. But not only that, you can also have your own show on Global Impact TV. So if you're interested in that, then I invite you to get on my calendar and we can have a conversation of what that looks like. So you can, that's my personal website. I was trying to grab, guys, my link for, if it's still up, my Calendly link, but it is calendly.com/my name, Juanita Corry Jackson, and you can get that and go over and book course, you can go to Global Impact website as well if you are interested in becoming, having your own show on Global Impact TV, or if you're interested in being a guest on the Exchange Show, then you can reach us at our website, globalimpactuc.com, globalimpactuc.com, and that's https://. Do not add the www. All right. So lots of information today. Here's the last thing I want to tell you about today. Well, not the last thing. Next, but the last thing I want to tell you about today is that I invite you to go join our group, our private Facebook group. I'm going to talk about this. One every second Saturday, I have two ladies that come with me, and we give massive value for an hour. You can access any questions as it relates to our field, and we will answer for you. It is free of charge. It is called Building Wealth Intentionally. Myself, I'll be talking about real estate. Pastor Lexi will be talking about, Lexi Johnson, she will be talking about financial planning and investing. The name of her company is called Money Mastery for Her Enterprises, LLC. Listen, she is dynamic, so she can talk to you about whether that's investing in crypto, or whether that's investing in the stock market, or whether that's some type of insurance product that you're interested in that can also bring wealth value to you. Then Pastor Lexi is your girl, Lexi Johnson, Money Mastery for Her Enterprises, LLC. Minister Angela Hope of A Hope and Company LLC is going to be talking to us about asset protection. She's the forms lady, right? She knows all of the legalities that we need to protect our business, to protect our finances, and listen, to help us get better in our credit, to escalate that to the next level. So that's Minister Angela Hope. And she is with A Hope and Company LLC. And then, of course, yours truly, Global Impact University Consulting. I'm going to be talking about real estate. There are all kinds of ways to invest in real estate. There are all kinds of ways to purchase a home. I know that the market is shifting. The market has shifted. And so we're going to talk about that. What do we do in this shift? A real investor knows that they can make money in any market, but you need that education. So join us this coming Saturday, which is the 17th, which is the 14th, I apologize, which is the 14th, and at 10 a.m., we're going to be in that private group only, so go check out the group, bit.ly/Global Impact Group. It won't cost you anything. To come and get the information from us. But we're going to talk about all of those things. So whether you find yourself as a first-time home buyer, the interest rates have skyrocketed, all right? So if you've heard any of our previous conversations, I said that we've been in a seller's market forever. And so the sellers were really driving it with multiple offers and being able to get sometimes 10, 12 offers in a day, first day on the market, and getting it over listing price. Well, that's changing. And so now what do you do when you're a first-time home buyer? What you were pre-qualified for several months ago is not going to work in this market with the interest rates because you won't be able to afford that payment. And so you may think, well, if I was pre-qualified, then I'm good. No, pre-qualification is just that. It says that you're credit worthy to purchase a home. And based on your income, based on the debts that you currently have, this is the monthly payment you can afford based on what the interest rates are today when you are pre-approved. But when that interest rate goes up, if that interest rate has not been locked in, the mortgage companies are going to have to shift to what the current interest rate is, and that's what they're going to have to lock in for you, which means you're not going to be able to afford as much house. So join us this coming Saturday, and I'm going to tell you some ways to get around that, but you've got to be in the know. So go join this group. It is free. free. It is a private group. https://bit.ly/global-impact-group. And we're going to be talking, my perspective is really going to be talking about ways for that first-time home buyer. But also, if you wanted to ever be an investor, a real estate investor, I've been doing this thing now for about 12, 13 years as a realtor, as a broker in charge of my own business. But I've had the opportunity to work with lots of investors and know how this works. I'm an investor myself. And you hear all the infomercials. Nobody's there really to hold your hand to help you walk through that process. It can be scary, right? Because typically when we think of real estate, it's an asset that is the highest thing that we purchase typically in our lifetime, whether you do that multiple times or not. It is typically the highest investment. But the one thing that I know from being in this business as a realtor and from an investor side, looking at it, is that I believe real estate is the one investment that will always pay you. Are there ups and downs in real estate? Absolutely. Are there opportunities where you can still lose money in real estate? Absolutely. But if you know what you're doing and you can hold on to that real estate, it is going to pay you. It's going to pay you in every market. It doesn't matter if it's a seller's market or a buyer's market. It doesn't matter if we're in a good economy or a recession. It will pay you if you know how to handle that asset. So I want to talk to you about that on Saturday. So you go to bit.ly, again, /Global Impact Group. Join the group. It is free for you. The three of us are going to bring you a wealth of information in that hour, and you will have access to ask us questions right inside that group that we will answer live on the spot. But you'll also get an opportunity to get on our calendars, depending on which presenter speaks to you, get on our calendars for free and see how we can help you as well. The Exchange Show was created out of a book, right? And the name of the book was called The Exchange. It is eight women talking about their exchange of how they went from a storm to a victory. And everything in life, I think, comes that way. It is an exchange for something else. I'm willing to exchange these troubles for a more promising life, a more promising career. Here's the question to you. As we embark on this 2023, what are you willing to exchange to get to your next? Get to your best life yet? And I'm not going to be on here long today. I know what value we bring. So again, I'm going to invite you, if you want to be a guest, this is a platform currently where you can advertise your product, your service, your book for free in a conversation with me on the Exchange Show. And I give every person an opportunity talk about what they're doing in the world, and that is has the opportunity to get in front of millions of viewers, whether that's on YouTube or whether that's on our digital TV, in front of millions, and it doesn't cost you anything other than 30 minutes of your life to have a conversation with me. We have to, of course, make sure that it is a good fit, but again, it is free to you to do that. You can go again to this website to do that, to become a guest on the show. Go on to podcasts and you will see the Exchange Show there, and just click on I Want to Be a Guest. That will alert me to reach out to you. So for those of you who perhaps are listening and can't see the visual, the website is https://globalimpactuc.com. Globalimpactuc.com. I invite you to do that, whether you want to start your own TV show or whether you want to be a guest on the Exchange Show. Go to that website. Either will get you there, okay? And you can also reach out to me personally on the website so that you can get on my calendar if you want to do that as well. I have some great exciting things that's coming up for my business that I want to tell you about. From a financial standpoint, I'm really passionate about helping our seniors because a lot of times we don't know. This is one thing that I've talked about in that hour on the second Saturday. Again, we do that show every second Saturday of the month. We've been on hiatus for a couple of months now, but we'll be back this coming Saturday, which is the 14th. Come and join us for that hour inside Global Impact Group only. But one of the things I was about to say that I'm passionate about is seniors, is because a lot of times we don't know. The seniors work all their lives to pay their house off. And can you imagine working? Most people take out a 30-year mortgage on average, and working every day, struggling to pay that 30 years off house, only to have it taken from you in your senior years because you simply got sick and you needed help and had to go into a nursing home. While you thought, perhaps, I am working hard so that I can leave this as a legacy for my children or my children's children, that when I'm gone, that this house will be financial gain for them. But if perhaps most people don't know that if you don't have that asset protected in some way, and you have, let's say you have Medicare, but you need Medicaid as a supplement because now you have to go into a nursing home, the state is going to require that you, if there's no other spouse living in that house at the time, it's going to require you to sell that house to reimburse the state for what they're covering in the health care expenses. But there's ways to protect that. I am not an attorney. Let me just say that. I have attorneys that I work with that on my team, but I am not an attorney personally. But I have learned this through my years of experience and through several companies that I have the privilege to be affiliated with, that there are ways to protect your assets so that that doesn't happen and that whatever your wish is carried out. And maybe that's your wish. I don't care. I don't have any children to leave it to. I have it here to pay for my health care if that's what needs to happen. But if that's not your wish, then I invite you to join us this coming Saturday, January the 14th. I keep saying the 14th. Let me make sure that date is correct because I'm not looking at the flyer, but I think that's correct. So let me just double check where I have you because I don't want to tell you wrong. Yes, January 14th at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on the 14th is going to be myself. I'm going to be talking about all things real estate. Pastor Lexi Johnson, she is the financial guru. She is going to be talking about investing in other vehicles other than real estate. I don't know, she might even throw a real estate, a line in or two. But then we have Minister Angela Hope, who is going to talk to us about asset protection. That's what your house is. It is an asset for you. And even if you're still making payments on, the difference between what you owe and the equity, that's what you've already paid off, that's what you've accumulated over time, the difference between those two numbers is your asset. So if it's a $300,000 house and you've paid off $150,000 of that already, then that $150,000 that's been paid is an asset to you. But how do you protect the $150,000 that you have vested when you still owe another $150,000? So she's going to talk to you about ways to protect your asset and all kind of things. It's so much. I'm so passionate about this. So join us this coming Saturday, January the 14th at 10 a.m. It's going to be inside the private place, Global Impact private Facebook group only, and you can get to that by going to https://bit.ly Global Impact. That's https://bit.ly/global-impact-group. That's it. You want to be there on the 14th. Again, if you want to be a guest on the Exchange Show, if you have a product, if you have a service, if you're trying to bless somebody, you're being a good steward in the world, and you want to bless somebody, then I invite you to come and talk to me about being a guest on the Exchange Show. And that show will be all about you and what you're doing in the world. And you can get to that from our website. I'm going to put that up one last time. You get to that from the site. And there it is, https://globalimpactuc.com. That is globalimpactuc.com. I'm Juanita Corry Jackson. I want to say thank you for joining me for these 25 to 30 minutes today. We will have a guest next week. So I don't do the show often by myself, but today I took the liberty to talk to you about the things that we have coming up. I believe the 14th is going to be important. And so I would love for you to be there in the know. Invite somebody, share this out, subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're trying to build that up. So please subscribe. If you find this information valuable, share it with somebody else. We would love to see them every week. We're here every Monday at 12 noon. All right, I'm Juanita Corry Jackson. I love you with the love of Jesus. There is absolutely nothing you can do about that. So until we have the opportunity to meet again, I pray.